Listen to this, everyone. Tax season is almost here, and apparently the country is facing a shortage of accountants.
What?
So let me get this straight. We're currently short on eggs, butter, and accountants. And to that I say, what the hell are people making their cakes out of? Yeah, in the past 2 years, more than 300,000 accountants have quit. It's always comforting when the person who knows all of your financial information ghosts you.